Morning, good afternoon, good evening. This is Alan Burgos from the hashtag Walk With Land channel. Welcome and welcome back to our channel. All right, so before we start our discussion for tonight or for today, let me just honor our subscribers, our international subscribers, and of course, local subscribers here in the Philippines. We are now almost 4,200. Almost 4,200, no? Yesterday lumagpas tayo na 4,200 plus, but for some reasons nagkaroon ng deduction in terms of subscribers, but okay lang yan, no? Okay lang, it's all right. Thank you very much. I just want to honor you, no? Especially my subscribers from Thailand, Sri Lanka, Singapore, Indonesia, Bangladesh, Brazil, US, Korea, South Korea, what else? Middle Eastern countries, the European countries, USA, United Kingdom, marami pang iba, no? Thank you very much from the bottom of my heart. Thank you very much. So today, without much further ado, let us share the screen, no? Yeah, share natin, all right? Okay, so ito guys, I just want to tell you that this on the right, on the left rather, the left side of your screen, this is Senator Robin Padilla, no? And of course, on the right side, this is the former Senate President, former Senator Franklin Drilon, no? So, kasi in the past or recently, they had this argument through the media, the social media, no? Sa Twitter yata, no? through Twitter, social media, no? They are having some differences, no? Kasi yan, no? Nagmula niyan. But before that, let us just introduce, no? These two guys for the sake of my international subscribers, no? So on the left side, this is Senator Robin Padilla. He is a former actor, or until now he's an actor, no? Part of the showbiz family or show business. Okay, he got elected just recently, no? Last year na election, he was number two, no? If I'm not mistaken, no? Ang number one yata si Villar. Okay? Yeah, he was number two, no? Robin pa, so Lauren Ligata ba? Anyhow, he was number two, top 12, nanalo po siya, no? Nagtaka nga din po tayo. Pero okay lang, no? Nanalo siya. Ayan po ang boses ng bayan, no? Boses ng bansa, no? He got elected in the last election, no? He's also a college graduate, no? Okay? So he is now a chairperson on the Constitutional Amendment Committee, okay? Or Provision Committee. All right? And on the right side, as what I've said, this is a lawyer, and then he was a Senate President and a Senator of the Republic. Last time around, he didn't run for any elective position because ano na siya, no? Nakatatlong term na kasi siya, so he's not allowed under the Constitution of the Philippines to run again, no? Yan. Okay, but now pumuposisyon siyempre si Senator Franklin Drilon, no? So dati rin tong the Department of Justice Secretary. Okay, yung contention kasi is si former Senator Franklin Drilon, okay, nagsabi, no, sa periodiko, sa mga news outlets, no, at saka siguro sa kanyang social media accounts na hindi niya nagugustuhan yung mga pag-iingay ng mga senador, no, kasi may mga actuation si Senator Robin Padilla na nilalaro niya yung bigote niya, etc. Okay, so medyo maingay daw according to Senator Drilon. Okay, ayan, ibig sabihin, ano siya, no? Very active sila, no? Meron din tayo nakitang video na medyo parang in terms of yung practice nila, no? Yung legislative practices nila, parang hindi yata medyo naalam, no, si Senator Robin Padilla. But definitely before the ano naman, no, before yung nag-start yung session nila or nag-start yung Congress, Congress natin ay definitely nag-aral naman yung mga yan. Pero intindihin po din natin, no, let us just try to understand that Senator Robin Padilla, no, is a first term senator, no. Yan, no. And then hindi naman to politiko talaga, no. Hindi naman to politiko. Okay, hindi po 'yun ang linya niya, even though yung family nila may mga orientation din na bilang politiko. Okay? Yan. Alright, so definitely in terms of ano, yung kasanayan, hindi pa talaga sanay. Okay? By the way ho, I did not vote for Robin Padilla, Senator Robin Padilla and Senator Franklin Trillon in the past also. Okay? Yan. Now, ang balik naman, ang balik ni Senator Robin Padilla kay Senator Trillon ay nung panahon ni Senator Trillon, according to Senator Robin Padilla, allegedly ha, kasi allegedly ay natutulog daw si Senator Robin ay Senator Franklin Trillon at nag-aano siya, no, nagihilig etc, no, allegedly. Ayan, yun naman yung contention ni Robin Padilla at saka sabi ni Senator Robin Padilla, yung mga crop of recent crop present crop of senators ay talaga napaka-active, no? Ayan. Okay, para sa bansa, no? And then they do not want to be called honorable. Versus yung kay Senator Franklin Drilon naman, very ano kasi parliamentary, no? Talagang si Senator Drilon nasanay na diyan kasi nga po ay matagal na po siyang senador, no? He is matagal na tong naging senador, no? Lawyer po ito. So definitely by default, alam niya po 'yan. Okay? Versus kay Senator Robin Padilla. All right? Ano lang naman to, ano? Mixing huntaan lang. Mixing discussion between these two individuals, no. Kung guys, no, kung if you have some comments on these two personalities that I have mentioned, kung meron naman akong mali na nasabi, please correct me kung dun sa ano ha, sa comment section, no. Kung anong gusto niyo po kay Senator Robin Padilla, pakisulat din po doon, ha. Kung anong gusto niyo kay former Senator Franklin Drilon, isulat niyo na din po 'yon, na. Now, by the way, no, in 2 years magkakaroon po tayo ng election. So alam niyo na po, no. Talagang pumuposisyon na yung mga dapat pumosisyon. No? Yan. Sasalita na si Senator Tito Soto, Senator former Senator Lacson, former Senator Tito Soto, yan, former Senator Drilon. Okay? Nagsasalita na po sila. So, para alam niyo po ba bakit? Para hindi po sila makalimutan ng tao. Okay, yun lang po yun, no? So hanggang dito na lang po tayo. If you are not yet subscribed to our channel, please do it so that we can be able to maintain and sustain this particular channel, no? So that later on we can be able to help other people also without mentioning to you, no? Tumutulong na naman tayo pero without mentioning it, no, kung sino yung tinulungan natin, etc, no? So in order for me to continue all this, no, activities, no, to help other people, no, without mentioning kung sino yung mga taong yon na tinulungan natin, okay, ay matutuloy po natin yon at saka sa mas malaki pang pagkakataon. Thank you very much, guys. Have a nice day and bye-bye.